Fuck his family, fuck his friends as well. It's a disconnect from the story. Nobody